Turkish's Kizilelma, first unmanned stealth drone and a fighter aircraft. The Turkish's has the potential to steer the Turkish fighter jet technology to enter the sixth generation class, surpassing countries like the US and Russia. For Turkish's Wright brothers, Selcuk and Haluk Bayraktar, building some of the world's most efficient drones. Kizilelma is Turkish's first unmanned fighter aircraft. "We have been waiting for it for 20 years, Bayraktar told TRT World while speaking of the state-of-the-art drone and what it means for the Turkish defense industry. Possessing an aggressive maneuverability, it can operate in the air for 5 hours with a maximum speed of 900 km per hour. The drone is expected to carry 1,500 kilograms of payload, with a flight range of 930 kilometers and an operational altitude of 35,000 feet. It was our dream from day one," he said, revealing the symbolism behind the drone's name. Kizilelma means red apple, the representation of a hard-to-attain goal that moves further away just when it's about to be reached. "That was our Kizilelma," referring to the rigorous yet gratifying two-decade-long journey, one that sees Türkiye among only three countries in the world now capable of developing such advanced aerial technology. Early next year, the company is set to carry out the first test flight of its most ambitious project, the Kizilelma, an unmanned, jet-powered, supersonic drone that will incorporate stealth features, making it extremely hard to detect by radars. The first prototype of Kizilelma was exhibited recently at TOFIST, one of the world's largest aerospace and technology festivals in Turkish's northern province of Samsun. Giving details about the new jet, Selcuk Bayraktar said that the Kizilelma's uniqueness lies in its cutting-edge technology that will make the aircraft as powerful as some of the best in the class. "This means that with already available specs and to-be-added ones, it will be a sixth-generation aircraft when larger powerhouses are mounted. Therefore, Baykar Technology seems to have undertaken the mission of bringing the Turkish aircraft industry to the level of developed countries or maybe even one step ahead of them. The experts say this is an achievable goal when the Kizilelma is compared with competing UCAVs. Long before any other nation, US, Russia or European businesses started to create UCAVs with jet engines, but they do not currently have any operational combat drones with the same specs as Kizilelma. By all indications, Baykar will likely begin serial production before others, which will result in 1. More experience, 2. More technological expertise, 3. Cheaper prices, 4. A larger market share and 5. Enable Turkish to catch up to other nations at the 6th generation aircrafts. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.